Although millboard resists mold and algae, over the seasons it will often get a buildup of dirt, especially if it's in a sheltered position under a tree. This is simply removed by using washing up liquid mixed with warm water. A stiff broom can then be used to scrub the deck with the water. We advise cleaning the deck as soon as dirt appears, and at least every 12 to 18 months. If stubborn stains are not removed with this method, then neat bleach can be used with a stiff brush. Always test in a small area first to ensure the bleach does not damage the boards. This can then be washed off with plenty of water. Just be aware to wash the bleach away from nearby plants.